This was a wonderful evening, Alicia.
I came to the school to learn magic. I never thought I'd meet someone like you, Richard.
Look.
What's happening?
Run! The school was attacked. Boy, am I glad to see you. Evermore was attacked. All the students are being evacuated. It sounds like a creature that was being kept in the basement broke free.
The students have already escaped to safety, but Professor Lamberwick is still inside. You have to save him, Richard. We owe him our lives.
Alicia is right, and there might be others still inside. I'll check the basement and keep Alicia safe. Good luck.
Richard, I have an important message for you. Find me in the tower. Richard, please, come find me. I'm dying, Richard. There was a plot against things. Don't let him do it. Goodbye, Richard. Institute of Magic was formed by the world's top wizards, Alistair Dalimar, Gabrielle Mansfield Sr., and Samuel Gray. You were a boy then, Richard, like your friend Gabrielle. For years, we ran the Institute together, teaching young men and women. But over time, Alistair When Gabrielle's father lost his wife, his mind became clouded. Dalimar promised he could. Eventually, both you and Gabrielle were sent to the Institute. Your friend was even more talented than his father. He learned quickly. One day, Alistair Dalimar appeared before Gabrielle. He wanted to recruit the young man, promising him the knowledge and... He wanted revenge for his exile. He convinced Gabrielle to free Obsess from his...
Don't fall for that old man's lies, Richard. Mr. Dalimar is my mentor. He's taught me more about magic than Lumberwick ever could. That idiot even forebode this study of dark magic. Can you imagine? But now, nothing can stop me from... You'll never get me! Thank you.
Touch her! No! What have you done?
I never meant for this to happen, Richard. I swear, I'll make you a deal. You are in pain.
My name is Richard Gray. I feel my soul slowly filling with cold and darkness. How did I get these marks on my face? Why can't I remember my past? I must find answers.